You know, there's a gospel saying, which is, of course, impossible to comprehend or believe. Knock and the door will open. Ask and you will receive. Seek and you will find. And people think, well, no way, the world's not constituted like that. It's like, it goes back to the idea of aim. If you don't aim at it, you're not going to hit it. And, you know, it might also go back to a question about what do you mean by ask and what do you mean by want? Because it isn't just some casual request. You know, you're praying to God, I wish I could find my wallet or something like that, as if he's the casual granter of magical wishes, like a fairy with a magic wand. You know, it's not that. Asking means something like this. I am willing to give up everything that I'm doing wrong so that I can put things right. If I could know what right was. You're on your knees when you say that, man. And maybe if you're on your knees, you get the answer. And so that's worth thinking about. So, you know, if you knocked and you wanted to walk through and you asked and you wanted to learn, you know, and you sought because you wanted to find, maybe you would, but not without aim.